Everyone is stuck behind the truck, but this guy decides to go over it. What a legend.